ended up washing it on the gentlest cycle and air drying it, by the way, and it seemed to work pretty well for both of these. So I think it did pretty well in most of the tests. It's actually quite absorbent, and it did a pretty good job of keeping the floors clean. So I think that a lot of their advertising claims are pretty accurate.